to see you.
Nice to see you.
Me too.
You're good?
You came late.
You look like me, huh?
Hi. Hi.
How are you, man?
How are you?
How are you?
It's a brother.
I'm for you.
Nice to meet you.
How are you?
Pleasure to man.
That's it.
Yeah, I'm feeling hard.
Yeah. Different, eh?
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I feel good.
Good. Good. Good.
Working hard. Hard work.
You have to.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming for revenge.
Yeah, yeah.
We're out there trying to really get hard.
Confidence?
Yeah, very confident.
Yeah.
How long are you in Vegas
for? So we leave tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah.
We go to LA.
LA.
And after Miami. And after?
Europe.
New York.
He was all from Portugal as well, yeah?
Yeah. This is my brother. He's a purple belt, yeah.
No way.
Yeah, big guy.
Yeah?
Yeah. He'll be next time. Yeah, we know.
We're going to train.
How old are you?
31.
31.
How old 25, you know?
That's a Portuguese story. You all look too young in the Vegas scene. It's like...
Too much, yeah. Too much,
right? Yeah, keep going.
I'm gonna leave tomorrow, yeah. Or LA.
What's it? Jennifer Lopez's birthday party?
Yeah, it's today.
It's a hard life.
Oh.
How are you invited? Yeah, where is it?
It's the Caesar Palace.
Yeah. Caesar Palace, yeah. She's a resident here, right? That's brilliant. That is brilliant. When you come in on the jet?
We went in a...
Your own jet?
No, in mine, but it will be mine, this one. It's okay. Bigger. Because you, we like all the...
Have you got a jet yet, no?
Yeah, I have mine, yeah.
I want to get a
jet,
so you're number one on the Forbes list. That was like number 35 or something.
35.
Good. I'll get up.
You're 30, right?
The lady jets.
Yeah. The ranking, 30?
Something like that, yeah. 38, I think.
I'll be first this time.
Yeah. Maybe next year I get it.
Over
the UFC, so
that
was sold for $4 billion.
Ah, you are there, you are there.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Same
to you.
I'm gonna go sunbathe.
Yeah, sun. You don't take sun?
It's very hard out here. It's crazy out here. It's not normal sun here.
Oh God, we went in Algarve.
Yeah, we're in Portugal. Yeah. My friend Colin has a gym in Portugal.
You speak Portuguese.
Yeah, take it close on Colin.
Yeah.
But take it close. That's too far.
Let's go back.